The Powell success story began in 1925, when Max Powell installed a mechanical workshop in his father's house in Dürmentingen. It was here that he also started manufacturing of special machines for the production of whips. After World War II, his two sons, Odilo and Berthold, came into the business. In 1948, they developed and built together the first double-edging circular saw, which became an immediate success. In the mid-50s, Paul supplied the first single-wire stressing jack for the production of HP roof shells and laid the foundation stone of the company's second pillar, pre-stressed concrete technology. An expansion became necessary due to the increasing product offering. Powell steadily enlarged its production area in Dürmentingen and in the mid-70s moved part of it to Riedlingen, where manufacturing still takes place today. It became apparent in the 90s that the two plants in Dürmentingen and Riedlingen were no longer adequate. Managing director Werner Powell recognized the signs and in 1999 started building a new factory in the Dürmentingen industrial zone, which was completed just in time for the 75th company jubilee in 2000. Today, Powell manufactures in both factories with a total production area of more than 30,000 square meters and 270 employees. This makes Powell one of the largest employers in the region. Powell owes its success primarily to the competence, loyalty, and involvement of its employees. Year after year, numerous innovations are introduced through the company's employee suggestion system in the areas of quality improvement, work simplification, and product optimization. To maintain this well-working system, Powell is putting a lot of emphasis on the vocational training of young employees. Practical skills and theoretical knowledge are imparted to the trainees by two full-time training foremen in Powell's own training center. Powell knows that the future success of the company depends on the competence and ingenuity of its employees. Consequently, every year, Powell invests in their progressive training and development. At Powell, the in-house vocational training is not only understood as a socio-political responsibility, but it also offers the possibility to recruit highly qualified personnel who will ensure the future success of the company. About 50 apprentices are trained at Paul at any given time, which represents a very high training quota of almost 20%. The range of circular sawing machines in modern industrial woodworking reaches from the classical manual crosscut saw to innovative crosscut systems, along with heavy-duty handling components, and from simple rip saws to fully automatic timber processing lines. Mechanization and automation components complete the versatile product range. This makes Powell your competent partner for the sawmilling and secondary wood processing industries. In the mid-50s, Powell started building stressing jacks. In the following years, Powell has continually expanded and extended its product range. Today, the product range comprises complete pre-stressing installations for the precast concrete industry, which produces beams and hollow core slabs for halls and residential buildings, as well as bridge girders. For the production of post-tensioned concrete bridges, Powell supplies the complete equipment for preparing and inserting the pre-stressing steel into the cable ducts and cutting it to length, as well as multi-strand stressing jacks with a pulling force of up to 15,000 kilonewton. Today, Powell is the worldwide leader in the manufacture of machines and accessories for pre-stressed concrete construction. The highly specialized product range, from the smallest anchor grip to CNC-controlled automatic pre-stressing machines, as well as automatic anchor manufacturing systems, is continually extended by new products for the requirements of precast concrete factories and construction sites. Powell also is a competent partner regarding the production and supply of special CFRP anchors for bridge construction. Powell's uncommonly broad product range includes about 30,000 different internally developed components and assemblies. Due to this significant in-house production depth and state-of-the-art fabrication technology, Powell can provide its customers with technologically and economically conclusive solutions for every production job, ensuring consistently high quality with all-under-one-roof service from planning to manufacturing. Continuous improvement of existing machine types and control systems are the foundation stones of Powell's success. Even computer control systems have been developed, manufactured, and programmed in-house for more than 25 years. Powell benefits from an extensive outfit of CNC-controlled machines. Machining centers, lathes, a painting line, as well as a modern laser cutting system. In addition, there is a comprehensive selection of self-developed special-purpose machines for the manufacture and testing of anchor wedges for pre-stressing wires and for the calibration of stressing jags up to 10,000 kilonewton. Careful planning, precise machining, and thorough quality control ensure the consistent high quality of our products. Our sophisticated dispatch and logistics systems ensures that the machines and spare parts are delivered on schedule. Today, a multitude of renowned companies from various business sectors are among Powell's customers and value the commitment, reliability, and know-how. Powell operates globally with an experienced sales team and offers competent and trained partners with many years of experience for support and service. Naturally, Powell trains, supports, and advises its sales partners and customers locally in every aspect. For this purpose, Powell offers excellent service and constant spare parts supply available over the whole operating lifetime of the machines. Powell's first priority is to achieve total customer satisfaction, to create positive references and ensure repeat business. For all these reasons, let Powell be your preferred partner and specialist in both woodworking and pre-stressed concrete technology.